Tell me, Marijuana, has he ever threatened you?
No, sir.
Has he threatened you?
No, sir.
Then you tell me you sat in my court callously lying when you knew people were paying by your words.
I did, sir.
How are you instructed in your life? Do you not know that God damns all liars? Or is it now that you lie?
No, sir, I am with God now.
You are with God now?
Aye, sir.
I will tell you this. You are either lying to the court, or you are lying now. And either way, you have committed the sin of perjury. You'll go to jail for it. You cannot lightly say you lied. Do you know that?
I can lie no more. I am with God. I am with God.
You're quite understand the court, sir. Nor the other.
These will be sufficient. Sit you down, children. Pray, proceed.
You say you never saw no spirits, Mary, were never threatened or afflicted by any manifest of the devil or the devil's agents?
Aye, sir.
And yet, when people accused of witchery confront you in court, you would faint, saying their spirits came out of their body and threatened to choke you.
It was pretense, sir.
It was what? I cannot hear you.
Pretense, sir.
But you did turn cold, did you not? I myself pricked you up many times and your skin were icy. Mr. Danforth,
I saw that many times.
They're only pretending. They're all marvelous pretenders.
Then can't you pretend to faint now?
Now?
Why not? There are no spirits attacking her, as none are accused of witchcraft in here. So let her turn herself cold now. Let her pretend she's attacked now. Let her faint now.
Faint!
Faint!
I faint. Proof to us that you pretended in the court so many times.
I cannot faint now, sir.
Can you not pretend it?
I have no sense of it now.
Why? What is different now?
I cannot tell, sir.
Perhaps in the court there were afflicting spirits, and here there are none.
I never saw no spirits.
Then see no spirits now, and prove to us that you can faint of your own will as you claim.
I cannot do it.
And you will confess that attacking spirits made you to faint.
No, sir.
Surely your excellency will see this is a trick to blind the court.
It's not a trick, your honor. I used to faint because I thought I saw spirits.
Thought you saw them?
But I did not, your honor.
How could you think you saw them unless you saw them?
I cannot tell, sir. I heard the other girl screaming, and you, your honor, you seemed to believe them, and were only sport in the beginning, I promise, but then the whole world cried, spirits, spirits, and I promise I only thought I saw them, but I did not.
Surely your excellency is not taken by this simple lie.
Abigail Williams!
Beware of it. There is...
What is it, child?
I know not. A wind. A cold wind has come. Abby, your honor, I freeze.
You're going, you mister.
She is cold, your honor. Touch her.
Mary, do you send this shadow on me?
Oh, I say!
Anyone, you bewitcher, I say, you send your spirit out!
I know
back these last weeks. You have seen the devil. You have made compact with Lucifer.
Mary, God damns all liars, Mary.
What was that? I cannot hear you.
God damns all liars, Mary.
I say you will open with me. Do you know who I am? You will open with me or you will hang.
Mary, remember the angel. Raphael, will you say to the boy twice? Do that which is good and no
harm. Her wings. Her wings are spreading. She's on the beat. She's going to come down now. No, Mary, please don't come down. She's walking the beat. She's going to come down. Look out.
By night.